So today we went to go get dinner and we seen a yard sale and we stopped and we got a few things. I wanted to show you guys. We also seen something that I've never seen before, ever. And I don't know if it's like just a Texas thing, but we seen a drunk armadillo just chilling in the middle of the road. What is there to say about that? Don't get me to lie. I don't know. It's a first for me. Yeah. In other news, we stopped at a garage sale and I got five things for $5, and I'm super happy about them, especially one. But this is the first thing that I got, and I think it's supposed to hold. Oh, I just broke it. Well, now it does nothing. I think it was supposed to hold plates. I was gonna hold my phone on it. Now, I'm not sure. No, I'll probably try to get John to fix it. I hope. But that was the first thing that I got. And then I got a couple of Christmas cups. Oh, I'm glad this didn't break. Because, you know, Christmas in July. No, I normally drink hot coffee more in the wintertime. And these were really, really cute. And I always like the size of these coffee cups, so I got them. And then we let the girls pick out something, and they got this, Jessie. And if you press here, she talks, I think. And then, oh my gosh, you guys, I got a bell, like a real legit, like marble bottom. It looks like antique. I don't know. I love antiques, you guys know, obviously. Like, I can ring this as many times as I want, and nobody can tell me to stop. Well, I mean, they can, but I don't really have to because, like, I'm the mom now. Every time when I was a kid and I would go places, I would only get away with ringing it, like, maybe like, and then you're in trouble. But no, now I have my very own bell. I can ring as many times as I want to. Oh, you just wait, John. You just wait till the next time I get sick. I'm gonna be like, I need help. No, I'm just joking. But for real though, guys, for a dollar, a dollar? A dollar? Are you kidding me? So I couldn't believe that they only wanted a dollar for all these things. So I was super, super happy about that. So, in other news, I've noticed, and this is mainly for like my fellow YouTube friends that make videos and such. There's been a lot of drama going around, and I just need to say, like, public service announcement, you guys, I can't keep up with this drama. I can't keep up with, like, who's mad at who, who's made up and they're friends again, who is gonna be upset if I go on this person's channel and say something nice to them. Like, I can't keep up. We just need to all just calm the fluff down and get along, okay, you guys? Like, for seriously. But yeah, I just wanted to say that. So I'm not trying to be mean to anybody by being nice to somebody. And there's like always somebody that's gonna be mad about something. So we just need to take it with a grain of salt and just do what makes you happy and just like woo solve, okay? Woo freaking solve. Almost said a dirty word. We don't do that here on my channel because like kids watch my channel and stuff, so. Okay, in other news, I am going to show you guys my setup that I have at nighttime, like how I make it look bright enough for my phone to be able to pick up, and just kind of show you, like, you know, show you my setup. And also, I'm going to include links to, you know, I want to do more than one shout out because I have so many people I want to give a shout out to. But to be completely honest, I only know how to like copy and paste one link at a time. So I am including a surprise shout out in this video. Please go check them out. Late at night when I'm relaxing, I like to go and watch live videos and, you know, chill in the chat room. So if you guys want to go and check these people out and subscribe to them, then most of the time you can catch me in their live streams. So I'm gonna have their channel linked in the description below. Go check out who I'm talking about. Just show you guys like my setup. First of all, I want you to guess how many lamps you think I got going on right now. Like, how many lamps do you think? You can go ahead and comment down below. Okay, now I'm fixing to show you, okay? I don't know if I'm gonna like, oh, my ear itches. I don't know if I'm just like to turn the camera around or if I'm just gonna leave it. Well, I don't know. I don't know if I even can turn the camera around while I'm recording. Probably not. Okay, so first things first, I'm holding my phone now, but I usually have it set up on this little doohickey right here, and it's on my bar. And then I have this lamp, and this is just like a LED lamp, and I have a sheet over it to kind of give it the box, whatever effect. Sorry, almost killed my background. I put the sheet to kind of give it just like a softer effect on my face or whatever. And so then I have this other lamp, and I have it shining on the wall so that it can bounce off and make light on my little area. So I have that. And then I have these up here. Now when I have this light on, it makes me look blue. So I have that off, but then I have these other two little lights. They seem to help somehow. And then I have my little setup, and since when I have it on the bar, I'm not tall enough, so I literally have like five pillows that I have to sit on to be able to be tall enough. And then I also have this lamp that I have to borrow from my daughter's room, and it's actually kind of ghetto. It doesn't want to stand up on its own, so I have the chair to hold it up. And then I also have the kitchen light as well. So let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and if you count that lamp right there, 6. So whoever guessed 5 or 6, you were right. Well guys, I guess that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you've already made it to this point, you should definitely hit that thumbs up button. And if you're not subscribed, why not? Subscribe and join my picnic and become one of my subby sandwiches, because I love you guys so much, and it really, really, really means the world to me. So I guess I'm gonna go for now because it's super late and I feel like I'm being super like sleep deprived hyper. So I'm gonna go for now. But I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! Hey, mama!